Okay, so now I've got some premium soil here. It's actually gardening soil, so I had to use a sifter and get all the wood out and mulch and stuff like that. I've always had good results with this, so what I'm gonna do is add some seed and mix it up.